Okay.
And we are the students.
Yeah. So then basically you put like
yes.
I can take
my okay. Yeah. You're gonna think about two or more feelings that you felt the last week. So yeah, like how have you felt for the last 7 days? So like for me, I have felt, I'm just gonna write them first and then I'll put them online. I have felt overwhelmed. A little bit. But I've also felt happy and energetic. And so, then I'm going to think about how much of each of these feelings has. So, I felt a lot overwhelmed. So, I'm going to say 40% overwhelmed. So then I'm going to put it in my pie chart. You could have more
than
three,
but
I'm from Pakistan.
Just to show you kind of
I have 3 years,
how I'm,
and I'm 15 years old.
Breaking it. So then I would put my 40% overwhelmed.
Like
that. And then so I put
okay, what's the objective of
it's just kind of just checking in on yourself. Checking in on your emotions. Just being aware. Yeah, emotional check-in. Yeah.
No.
So think about some feelings that you felt. It can be as simple as I felt relaxed, or it can be as complex as I felt kind of depressed this week. So kind of break it down on your pie chart by like percentage or just how much of each feeling you've been feeling.
Okay, man.
Yeah.
Okay.